and saw Eryn jumping out of nowhere again. I found her in front of me like always. She looked at me and said, "Hello, cutie pie."
Ooh, this is no good. She always brings bad luck.
Oh yes, I know well. I remember the time she arrived with the ship.
I swear, it was there all alone and...
I know what stealing means.
Borrowing?
Theft, and we're talking about one of the royal ships of Commission II, moreover.
Details, anyway.
Oh my yes, they want us dead.
Exciting.
Oh, to hell. Let's make sure to delay the ship's log and any evidence.
You're so nice when you're worried.
You're always nice, but I prefer to stay alive.
And as if that wasn't enough, a whole royal patrol arrived, and even before I could say, "Look, I'm not involved at all," they started shooting everywhere.
And what about her?
She was laughing, not scared at all while I was trying to run between the lasers.
Little reckless. She's not scared of anything. Anything.
She has grown up with the thieves' guilds in Scagion Minor, but the funny thing is she stole even from them. Natural talent, I would say. And they still want to kill her to this day.
The problem is that she's like a magnet for troubles.
Yes, and she doesn't mind to put others through them either. Once we had a hit in the bank, remember?
I don't know, you could persuade me.
Because I'm sexy and you like me.
Yes, but it doesn't help surviving.
Sometimes it does.
There are amazing on this planet and you have the 3% to bewitch them, I suppose.
That's why you are here.
Yeah, right, I flee.
Don't you think I'm gonna end up in jail again?
Oh, you have a reserved room, I suppose.
Let's say, do they have some benefits?
I guess.
Come on, let's do it.
Here? Now, don't you think it's inappropriate?
Idiot, not that.
Oh, what a pity.
Sinning, I mean.
No, not today.
Yes, cutie pie.
Oh no, damn.
Enjoy life.
Yes, yes, I remember it very well. And she was laughing so hard.
If it wasn't for her charm, I would capture her and collect the bounty myself.
Hey, Vincent, she has her youth on her side. And not just that.
Yes, yes, yes. But even her isn't perfect. And they have the experience on my side.
But you lose control with women. You cannot think clearly.
And what did that happen?
When you let her in the teeth at the museum, remember? It was me, you, McCOY and her.
No, we cannot steal here. The alarm system is very complex. We have to study the whole thing.
How boring. Come on, leave.
Exactly. I want to leave and free.
The great time to be scared.
Annoying little crook.
You are forgotten sexy.
How could I forget?
How silly you are.
Oh, no.
Bye bye, kitty pie.
Okay, okay. I surrender.
Oh, yes, you're right. Nice mess. And she used to distract the gods while stealing that ancient artifact. Well, I have to say that I love her from that point of view.
I know which side you love.
I was speaking from a professional side, Phil. Then I don't always think about women like a nice entertainment.
Look, I've been to all your birthday parties, or most of them.
Yes, but usually you drink so much that you don't remember them.
Yes, sure enough. Okay, you're right. I have to go now. I have a hit in the Iraskian embassy that will have a nice return. Bye, Vincent, and take care.
Bye, Phil. Be careful with the Iraskiani. They're dangerous and spit venom. And it's not a metaphor. I have to understand why Eryn is here. She has a plan for sure. Knocking? Here? Now? In space? Who's there?
Mail? I'm the mailman. There's a parcel for you.
Mailman? The mailman? In space? But then I can't even get a pizza to be delivered and the post to arrive.
How we leave it here? Good day.
Good day to you too. Anything you are. Well, okay, how many chances that it's a trap? A lot, I know, but I'm so curious. Ooh, but this is my medallion. I lost it years ago, but how? Hello, cutie pie. Eryn.
Hello.